John Stauver, and I'm not just the person that takes money from you. I do want to thank you all for coming out tonight. I'd like to acknowledge some of the wonderful talent that I'm privileged to share this stage with. I have some of my oldest friends here, Nikki and Marion, some of my newest friends. Music has been a big part of my life. A lot of people tried to get me to learn to read music, which never took. But they had me push me out for singing. So this seems like what I do best, I guess. But the song I'm going to do is a little bit offbeat, trying to find something to do that's not just a standard Christmas carol. And some of you may remember it. I used to listen to this on my sister's record player constantly. It drove my parents crazy. But anyway, here we go. The news had come out in the First World War. The bloody red banner was flying once more. The Allied command ignored all of its men and called on Snoopy to do it again. Was the night before Christmas, boarded in love, when Snoopy went up in search of his foe. He spied the red banner and fiercely they fought. With ice on his wings, he knew he was lost. Christmas bells, oh Christmas bells, ringing through the land, asking peace of all the world and goodwill toward man. The Baron had Snoopy there in his sights. He reached for the trigger and pulled it up tight. Why he didn't shoot, well, we'll never know. Or was it the bells from the village below? Christmas bells, oh Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and the line to the right.